We done got robbed. We done got robbed. We got robbed. Wow. But first, let's start off with the United States and Qatar, where the only goal was scored by Yassi Zardes in the 86th minute. Qatar had more shots, less shots on target, less possession, less passes, less pass accuracy, less fouls, less yellow cards, same amount of red cards, less offsides, and even less corners. And yeah, we got robbed against Mexico. They scored the opening goal through a penalty. Orbelin Pineda in the 47th minute. Tejon Buchanan in the 57th. Hector Herrera scored in the literally last minute. But no, that's not true. No. There are supposed to be 7 minutes of added time. They scored in the 9th minute of added time. What a... They had more shots on target, more possession, more passes, more pass accuracy, less fouls, less yellow cards, same amount of red cards, less offsides, and more corners. So overall, they were the better team, but it should have gone to extra time. What refereeing was this? And now they play the United States for the umpteenth time in a row.